back. Hot holiday toys, the yearly tradition here on KNWA today as we get you ready for the holidays. And, of course, this morning we're giving you a preview of all the hottest toys for the holiday season. So, Caitlin, we got a lot going on here. Let's get started.
Yes, we'll start with all that glitters. It's Crayola glitter crayon set. It's 50 pieces with 8 glitter crayons, 5 glitter glue tubes, 30 construction paper sheets, 5 glitter chalk sticks, including a glitter market. So, marker.
Yeah.
Not market.
No. You can buy it at the market.
Yes. So, a little bit of everything in this one. And then Crayola has a scented light up stamp set. And what this is that you take a stamp, essentially, attached to the cord, you put it on the pad, and then put it on the mess-free paper.
Yes.
It will get darker on the paper as it dries.
So here's the stamp, boom, and then you stamp it. There you go.
Yeah.
That's it.
Which is kind of cool.
It is cool. That is cool. That is for ages, I want to say, ages 3 and up. So there you go. Let's go with Spin Again from Fat Brain. This is a cool toy for counting, hand coordination, and cognitive learning. Of course, teaching those youngsters those gross motor skills.
So this is actually cool.
Yes.
I know a little one who has this.
Yeah. So there you go.
Alyssa's son.
The Finster.
You just put it on, and it goes down by itself.
Oh, my gosh. I just got a kick out of that just watching it. So imagine how your 12-month-old is going to react to that. That's, once again, for 12 months and up. Confetti Gloop, getting a little messy for all you goo lovers. Some the Horizon Group. With this one, you just mix the ingredients in a cup and it creates goop. And I know my kids are really into that. It's for ages 6 and up. So there you go. You got to have a little maturity before you get your hands on this. We don't want a 2-year-old. I do have a 2-year-old, and he'll probably throw it all over the place. So there you go. Also from Horizon Group, the Chemistry Slime Lab.
Slime is so cool.
It is very popular. Yes. We see a bunch of YouTube videos that, they are making slime. So there you go. And it has a lot within
beads,
it.
Beads, glitter. Balloons.
Yes. So there you go. And the last one, boy, this is quite disgusting. So if you're having breakfast right now, it's Pimple Pete from Spin Master and Dr. Pimple Popper. You spin the yellow arrow in front of the face, and then you pull out a pimple from the side of the face. If you pull out the right one, you get squirted with water. So there you go. Here's the pimple right there. Ew.
I know. Very interesting
Very
toy.
Interesting toy. All right, we got two more left.
Yes. Let's hang out with our Jurassic Rex 3 set from Fisher-Price. Rex has a lever that when you squeeze it, he roars. And the Jeep has a weapon on the back to shoot the red torpedoes. It does include the 3-level kit. I had so much fun playing with this guy.
Yes, there are not promotions for this.
Yes,
so this is actually
I'm very neat guy.
It is.
And then finally, for your young girls, Rapunzel Vanity from Disney Princess.
Let's pick this up.
This is super cute.
And I think I just broke something.
When you open the doors, there's a mirror, or it can spin it around to a picture of Rapunzel, and it comes with a good amount of accessories, too.
There we go. Let's put this back up here.
I think that's the mirror that you...
Man, I am just absolutely destroying everything this morning. So there we go. I had this together earlier, and it just won't stay. You get the gist of it, all right?
Yes.
You get the gist of it. So there you go. Those are your hot holiday toys. We'll show hot holiday toys every Friday leading up to Christmas. Let me come right in here. There you go. And we'll have all these toys later on our website, NWAHomepage.com. So we'll be right back. Hi, Rapunzel.